Good evening, all. You know, most crimes are solved by routine police work. The lab boys sort out the scientific evidence, and the rest of us concentrate on getting statements from people who might know something. But one of the first things a policeman learns in the job is to be very careful when it's a question of eyewitness evidence. Sometimes, though, it's the only evidence we've got.